Good morning, both.
Good morning.
Nice to see you here, Oliver.
Oh, thank you very much.
Your first time, isn't it?
It is indeed.
And you're chasing Dad this time?
Yeah. Trying.
He's very hard to catch.
I think it could be some time ago that there was a father-son running in the championships.
I believe so, yes. I think it was Will Cleary and his father back in the 80s, late 80s, but I'm not sure on that.
That's history now, isn't it? It really is. It's I even have to think hard to think back that far. But tell us a little bit about Dog Ollie.
Angus, I have had him for about 3-4 years now. Fantastic little dog. He's never done me any harm. He's, well, to be honest, as a newcomer, he couldn't have been a better dog really for me. Yeah. He's never really tested me. He's just been so honest, and really I'm just humbled to be here. Just to take it all in, it's just fantastic.
Your honesty must be in the family. Is that what it is, Jeremy?
I wouldn't say the dog I got is quite so honest. There is a story behind it. The dog that Oliver's running, we gave to Oliver when it was young. And the dog that I'm running, Oliver gave to me when she was young. So it's quite interesting. They both belong to Oliver, although I'm running the bitch in my name. She's not quite as straightforward as Oliver, so she's a bit more of a box of frogs. But we'll see what happens. We're looking forward to it, and to be here together is wonderful.
And I'm looking forward to watching you both. Best of luck.
No,
Paulie coming towards us here. Let the gun come in place, please.
with
yeah,
it?
Yeah,
I will lift it.
You know where you are.
Chicken dogs. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you, Gunn. Thank you,
Willie. Good to see you. Steve's going to look after you today.
Hang on a minute, Ollie. Just come over here. Do this lot on your right. Interesting. Yeah,
Stay there, Justin. We're pulling that one. see any ground, you know, it's a bit more exciting up there. Ready for consent then. Okay, that'll do you. Pull your dog back.
Leave it.
Drinking dog.
Number 9, Rothiervale Privet of Cindersash, Oliver Organ.